Hi, my name's Jenna. The story about the tree. Once upon a time, there was a tree in a forest. A little boy loves to play with the tree. Every day, he would go to the tree and climb its branches or sit under its leaves. The boy said, Tree, I want to play. I can climb your branches. I can stay all day. The tree said, Yes, I want to play. I love it when you come and stay. The boy said, Tree, I don't want to play. I want to play with toys today. The tree said, Then take my apples and steal them too. You will have some money very soon. The boy came with his family. The boy said, Tree, I am all grown up. I am building a house and I need some wood. Take my branches to build your home. I love to help, thought I feel alone. After a while, the boy came again. The boy said, Tree, I want to sell away. Can I take your trunk? What do you say? The tree said, Take my trunk to build a boat. My wood is strong to keep you afloat. After a while, the old man came. And the man said, Tree, now I am old. Can you stay here and rest my bones? And the tree said, Of course you can. Sit by my roots and well remember the days you used to pick all the fruits.